I was reading that there are hostages that you can rescue, that there are hidden item pickups, and all sorts of, like, hidden collectibles around the map that we found very little of.
But
is... Like, for instance, I believe the bottom one is probably hostages, because we didn't find any of those.
No.
So, yeah, that's... I'm gonna assume the bottom's hostages. Oh my god. The fucking map of the country... There's a flag masking through it.
Yeah, I see it.
At like 20% opacity. Mission title San Francisco.
The coup d'etat army that occupies San Francisco still runs rampant and deprives 780,000 citizens of their freedom.
What?
Freedom is tangible.
Target areas that the enemy force uses as the base of their military activities are built around the town. Target areas where enemy forces are concentrated are dangerous, but you can weaken their morale by destroying enemy armies.
Okay!
Destroy their armies! All target areas, annihilate the enemy force, and make the liberation of San Francisco shine as a beacon of hope in your counteroffensive.
I love Jody more than any character who's ever been in a video game. Annihilate the enemy forces!
This mission goes by the call name...
Oh shit! Hold on.
Metropolitan Recapture Operation from Cisco Sighted Road.
God damn it, why do they have to have the drum roll?
Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Mike is in the corner dying. Mike, lean it towards the mic if you're gonna die. People need to know.
What the fuck is this?
This is America.
Like, I knew some shit. But I didn't know this shit.
You didn't know. Okay, hold up. There's a develop. What? What? Okay.
Oh, are you telling me?
These are my presidential points that I get to spend. Yep. They are literally called presidential points.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Okay, good. So I can invest in all of my different gun types.
You don't have flamethrowers yet?
And then... Okay, I think I see how this works. So I invest in the weapon type, and then I get to build more advanced weapons of that type. Oh, that's cool. Okay, what do we have? We have bazookas, anti-air grenades, sniper rifles, rail guns!
Energy weapons that can be charged.
Multi-missiles?
It's...
Flamethrowers, handguns, shotguns, machine guns, assault rifles. Okay. I kind of like machine guns. I like the sound of that.
Upgrade
my
science!
MP7 upgrade completed. So these are SMGs. Now, these are not machine guns.
Now you have the option. Now I think you have to build it, though.
Yeah, yeah. So you unlock it, and then you can build it. Like, okay.
Oh wait,
are there parts that I need to... No, I don't have enough money.
Yeah, you're out of money.
No, it's not money. It's presidential points.
You're not presidential.
No, I'm not.
You're just residential.
What else do we have? Special?
Your special.
Record. Oh, enemy list. BGM change? I don't know, I like this smooth-ass sex jazz.
Yeah, I'd leave it alone.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave that alone for a bit.
But I think you can pull shit off your hard drive for that.
Maybe, I don't know.
No, that's what I think it just said.
Okay, let's save that. Yeah, yeah. Okay, let's start Operation San Francisco Recapture Whatever.
No, it was Metropolitan Whatever.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Metropolitan Recapture San Francisco Freedom.
Occupied by coup d'etat forces.
Coup d'etat.
Will be coup d'etat. The starting point of our counteroffensive. And
why?
The starting grid.
Dude, this is pretty.
Okay. It is.
This is actually a really good looking game. We haven't. Because, I mean, the first level, just in front of the White House, is kind of like bland looking. This is really pretty, though. This is a good looking OG Xbox game.
It is. It's pretty. It's smooth and everything.
Yeah.
And now I'm gonna. Take America back!
Yeah! Take America back! He's my president! Oh man, just a couple more election cycles and we might get President Wilson again.
Is this Obama versus Biden?
And take back the town.
This is so fucking cool! Okay, let's mess with this.
Yeah.
I really like that.
Should be using that more often because it's an easy vehicle.
Well, it doesn't, Oh, you're right. It actually does a lot of damage now that you mention it. Yeah.
You don't have to waste ammo.
You don't have to waste ammo. But I'm noticing that some of these larger vehicles have health bars on them. Like, yeah, you see?
Yeah.
The red bit?
Yeah.
So
what's the green bit?
It might be a shield or something.
Why the hell does it have a shield? Look, pick up!
I don't know! Bonus 1% funds! Oh, yeah. This is the game, Mike. This
we
is the game.
We need funding.
We do! We need funding for all these metal wolves!
Well, I mean, you know, what happens if he breaks the leg?
Wait, does that take energy to do? No, it doesn't.
Yeah.
That's really nice, actually.
Yeah, I mean, this isn't like Chappie, where we can just grab an arm and reattach it.
I didn't
it.
See Chappie.
Oh, God.
Was it any good? Did Neil Blomkamp do good?
Yeah, he did good.
Okay, that's nice. Are being transported in that cage. Oh, there are hostages? The cage with light firearms and rescue the people inside. Light firearms.
No bazookas.
Look at the fucking sign.
No bazookas.
No bazookas. No bazookas allowed. Holy shit, that takes forever.
Maybe if you do a curb.
Oh, no, that's because I have the pistol out. So.
That's a fast-firing pistol.
Yeah, but look at that. Okay, once they're rescued, they don't give a shit.
And I think that gives you energy pods.
Rescue POWs.
He fucking saluted you!
Yeah, he did! I deserve that.
He's like, Mr. President.
Oh, the black button that the much forgotten about Xbox black button zooms the map in. Holy shit, it's the San Fran trams!
Say that 5 times fast.
San Fran trams. Nope. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather.
Oh, I ain't even trying that. That's L's are my fuckery. The yellow icons on your
radar are designated targets in each area. Okay. Destroy each target and blow the area to oblivion. That truck just popped into existence.
Blow the area to oblivion. To oblivion, Dave.
I'm just doing this. This does more damage.
I don't know if that'll work against the...
Yeah, Will! Yeah. You doubted, but the stomp attack beats all. This is awesome! And it kind of tracks a little bit, so it... Rare metal bonus. This has been a momentous
first job. First job? What are we, Hitman now?
Yeah. We are much better than Hitman, to be fair. Did you see the trailer for that Hitman movie?
No.
It looks, I don't know. I've called them wrong a lot this year, so maybe it'll be good. Like, I didn't think Jurassic World was going to be any good. I didn't think Mad Max was going to be any good. I didn't think Genesis was going to be any good. And one of those is phenomenal, and the other ones are at least watchable.
Oh, that is one thing I will say about Chappie, is that it wasn't what I thought it would be.
Was it as good as District 9?
I never saw District 9, believe it or not.
District 9's really good. If not, kind of preachy and heavy-handed in its metaphors about apartheid. I mean, it's hard to even call it a metaphor, really. Because it's just apartheid. It's even set in South Africa. It's just aliens instead of Africans.
Actually, if you... Cause I
could do that, like, right off the jump. It's like an instant air, like Sagiri or something.
Yeah, but
you play a lot of Makoto.
I don't think you get.
Oh no, I'm not getting the full damage unless I go like right there. Die, motherfucker!
Yeah, this one doesn't want to die.
No, it doesn't. This one's.
Maybe
is there
a that side? Right there, the don't enter one.
Don't enter. I didn't even notice. No, it is more vulnerable on that side. Good catch. Don't enter tower, please. Mr. President, fuck your cars. Patrol the vicinity area. Shut up!
This sounds like a boss.
We're in Chinatown, a really picturesque Chinatown. Holy shit, it is a boss! Well, if it isn't the pride of the United States military,
M1 Abrams tank. The Abrams
is just a boss.
The Abrams,
it's a boss Abrams.
The fucking Abrams is outdated right now.
But it's the pride of America.
Oh, there's a couple of them we gotta fight.
Oh, I see. Please don't hold back on
using the weapons in your backpack. That's a backpack.
My backpack.
What are you, Dora?
Oh god. Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. Die. Okay, let me clear, I guess, these couple out, and I'll switch to my rocket launcher real quick, because that'll get the job done. Just make sure I don't run too low on ammo, because I think I need this to rescue the hostages.
Yeah.
Does the shotgun work? Actually, I'm kind of tempted to use the stomp. Should I?
Try it.
Yeah, why not? Oh no, I killed POWs!
Oops.
I didn't use any firearms to destroy it.
I curb stomped it.
Yeah. Just like American God intended me to.
American
yeah.
God of
American
America.
Jesus. More powerful than regular Jesus. Sweet mechanized Christ.
Ultra Mecha Christ.
Ultra Mecha Christ? No. Shh. He is legend.
Destruct device?
Be careful.
Holy shit!
You were getting fucked.
Okay, that's the do not enter side, right? So, yeah, they're totally vulnerable on the side with the red sign. That, for some reason, forbidding people like Metal Wolf from entering.
Just don't enter, okay?
Dude, look, that does so much damage!
Rare metal bonus.
Yeah. So, you do need certain parts to manufacture weapons. That's a neat-ass system.
It's probably not yet, though.
No. So, she said that... the towers are marked on the map. Okay, it's the big one.
Yeah, you could probably
the big one in the back.
You can probably upgrade all of your.
Unless
you
have usurped the building, making it a target. The building was opened 2 years ago on April 25th. It's named the Haokan Denkai China Building. Each season, it's decorated with gorgeous lights. Their Christmas tree tops them all.
Is this
over
happening?
800,000 people came to see it last December. For such a long time. I've been wondering how lovely that gorgeous building would look if it were destroyed. I feel bad for the owner, but hey, let's smash the hell out of it.
Peer
I fucking love Jody. We've been too busy getting caught. No, don't stop it. Getting caught up in like how hyped this game is, but it plays really, really well.
Yeah.
I'm so shocked because, like, I thought this was gonna be like Murakumo, which everyone apparently hates.
Enemy headquarters installations. The morale of the troops is rising due to the HQ installations. Destroy the HQ facilities first.
Okay, missiles are coming from like. Is it just that one? No, it's like everything up top. Everything up top is bad.
She just said something about. Are there
your
more towers you're supposed to destroy?
Look at all these things that say target.
Yeah.
There's a lot.
That
do I have to destroy fucking all of this? Unless I have to go around to the other side. No, I'm not going around that way. Because it looks like they're on the other side of the building. But this is the end of the map.
Yeah.
So it's... Oh, unless I have to just take out floor by floor like that. Yeah.
Why don't you use your bazoo? Oh, you are.
I am. You fire both at once. So this is definitely no Armored Core, but it's also not a Murakumo. It's also no Chromehounds, which I fucking hate. Really don't have much love for Chromehounds. You know, I thought everyone was getting...
No bullet.
You didn't warn me when it was getting low.
Oh, my bad.
It's fine.
I was too busy looking
at. You know what? I'm gonna come back for this later on. Hey, guys. What are you doing?
Wasting your time.
Yeah, you are.
No bullet.
What else do I have here? I don't want to bust that sniper rifle out. I guess the gun's fine. Sure.
The gun.
That's my default for handgun.
The gun.
Will
I'm sure
shoot
the gun
enemy.
Is fine. Which gun?
The gun is good.
Gun is great. Let us thank him for our food. Amen. I'm sure that was some sort of blasphemous rare metal thing in there.
Hold on. I can destroy this.
You should destroy this.
I should destroy this. Because this gives me shield up.
There's a rare metal in the tower.
There's everything that I can destroy, too. Rare metal bonus game!
But I don't trust this game not to, like, you know, unspawn it. Unspawn? Probably not.
I don't know. We don't know. Oh, hey, a star. Star crate. FLT-350. That sounds like a weapon.
It's the
very
gun.
It's the gun. It is very powerful. Especially against robots.
Vote Dave 20 whatever the fuck number.
I will use the gun.
You will use
on our enemies. So
the
I guess
gun.
All these yellow dots are not just they're fucking towers. I have to destroy all of them.
They are the gun.
I have to use the gun or the stomp.
Curb stomp.
Attack up!
Oh, good.
I don't
now,
know what any
the
of
gun,
these are.
The gun hits harder.
Yes, maybe.
That's an Abrams the gun.
The Abrams is firing the gun.
It's one gun.
It's you one know. Dude leaning out the fucking top of it with a pistol.
Now, when we say the gun, I imagine, like, just one gun. You take a shot at your enemy and then hand them the gun back so that they can take a shot at you.
Yeah, it's the gentleman's way of fighting.
With the gun.
Here, Metal Wolf, use the gun.
But Metal Wolf is greedy and doesn't give the gun back.
No, he's rude, which is why Richard Hawk overthrew America so he could have the gun, because it was his turn to use the gun.
What the fuck have we done? What is this?
We've rewritten Metal Wolf is what we've done.
The gun.
Oh, and there's supposed to be a bunch of shit
other side.
Here. Oh, I have to zoom in. It's black button. I hate the fucking Xbox controller.
You hate the gun?
I don't like the gun.
Is that
very
a Duke?
Much. This is not a Duke because I can hold it in my tiny hands. And if this was a Duke, I would not be doing that. Because that's impossible.
I don't know if I've ever actually seen a Duke in real life.
You have, probably.
Sean,
you know,
used to
you
have
know those.
A... OG Xbox back in the day.
You know those times when, like, it's the middle of the day, but it gets really dark because something's covering the sun up?
It's the Duke?
Yeah, it's the Duke eclipsing the sun annually. It's the annual Duke eclipse.
Duke eclipse?
Yeah. Brought to you by Duke Cola.
Duke Cola.
Did I get the thing that was in that tower? No, I didn't.
You what got defense up. And the gun.
I got the gun again.
You have more of the gun.
I have 3,000 bullets for the gun.
The gun? What? Did you see him back away?
Yeah. Oh my god, it's running. The pride of America. Get back here.
I guess that's the whole morale system in this game is if you destroy
it. Is that
it.
A system? Is that actually a thing?
That's what they were talking. What the?
Oh my god, this is amazing.
This is America.
This is America.
Actually, look, all the guns are off of that. Oh no, there's one.
No,
I think it was.
Cool. It said cool! It's praising me!
You are using
the gun. Well!
Fucking Christ, that's gonna get old after
I
this.
I'm really unsure if I have to destroy every one of these.
I think by doing it, you lower their morale and make the boss target easier.
Is there a boss?
I think technically that building is a boss.
I guess.
Now you should destroy the targets.
Yes.
With
the gun.
You just shot that missile out, or...
Oh, did I?
I think you
okay,
did.
Let's let it fire another one. Yeah, yeah, that's how that works. Oh, hey, there's a tower. No, where's red side? Where's don't enter
that
side?
That might not have a do not enter.
Oh, no, it has to have one. Otherwise, how will I destroy it without the gun?
Oh, you're curb stomping it.
Oh, I know.
No, you're causing damage on you.
Decent damage?
Decent enough.
It's hard to keep
try
up
again.
With...
One more.
Yeah, it's hard to keep up with this game visually because everything is happening.
I'll try to look for the
everything
gun.
Is happening at the same time.
You've destroyed it with the foot.
Everything is always happening. I wish I could...
Multi-destroy things?
Oh, I'm an idiot. I could have taken care of those neon signs.
With the gun. No,
yeah, that makes this way easier to see everything.
Why does she want you to destroy this poor building?
I don't know.
It didn't do nothing to her.
She really, really hates this building.
Missile alert.
Oh no, missiles.
You should probably...
My shield is so fucking strong.
Well, that's because you upgraded it.
Did I?
Yeah, every time...
I don't believe I did... Holy shit! Holy shit!
What I expect from a U.S. president.
What?
Thinking on your feet. Uh-oh, Mr. President!
What?!
Oh, there's the boss.
It's an Abrams with a big-ass rail gun!
I didn't know we were playing, Hawks. No, what the fuck was it called?
This game is basically Hawks, but way better!
I didn't know we were playing Worship Gunner.
Like, Hawks is what's happening in the skies during Metal Wolf Chaos.
Actually, believe it or not, Hawks is what's happening in the skies when you're playing.
Holy shit, I can't be in front of this. This is so scary.
Hawks is what happens in the skies when you're playing Ghost Recon, believe it or not.
I still have the gun out. Damn it, I said it again, didn't I?
Yeah. The
okay,
gun.
Fuck this.
Next time we play Counter-Strike together, which I know doesn't happen very often, but,
when do we ever get the chance? Like, do you still have Go install? Holy shit, dude.
Yeah, actually, I never uninstall it because of Gary's mod.
Go is so good, though.
No, I'm just saying, I never uninstall, any...
He stopped firing his real gun. Oh, God!
He didn't stop!
No! He has needed a minute.
He's firing his the gun.
Okay, he stopped, moving and running. Fuck you, stop running away from me, you bastard. I can't stomp you like this.
He is the bitch.
Okay, when he starts charging his railgun up, that gives me a chance.
I'ma charge him a laser.
Boy's punishment seems to have done the trick. Just a little more, and your work is done, Mr. President.
Yeah.
I wonder if there are
just a little more. I wish I had taken a second to pull my assault rifle or something back out. Because doing this, with the pistol. Yeah, I finally called it right. Its name is Dorsey.
I know. I wonder if this has cripple points, like if you could blow a track off and stop it from moving.
I think you might be able to blow those missile launchers off. I think that might be a thing.
Shoot it with the gun.
I've been attempting to shoot it with the gun.
With a gun, anyway.
Oh, I've lost a little bit of health finally.
Wow, that took forever, and I think it was because of your excessive boosting, to be honest.
Maybe. I don't know.
Perfect display of your talent,
that's the coolest thing ever! That's the coolest part about the Metal Wolf's design! Really. Is the way its shoulder flaps flip open and expose the, like, the...
The gun!
The CD changer of guns! I can't pull rare... Oh, you disappeared. Fuck. I wanted to pull rare minerals off of it.
Rare.
Okay, what does that mean in the left? Sold gun.
You sold your
that?
Gun.
No! Like, okay, four chain, there are four sold gun, SLD guns.
Does soldier! That... You killed soldiers.
Soldier guns.
Yeah, pretty much.
I killed the soldier guns. What else do we still have to... Oh, whoops, that's not what I wanted. What do we still have to fucking
Maybe
do
there's
here?
An LZ.
Maybe? Is there a map? Yes. Oh no, there are two more.
Two more of the guns.
Where
just
the hell
straight
are
ahead.
Okay. Are you telling me to go, or do you know that I should go straight ahead for those towers?
I can see it on the map, because I can see where you are in respect.
Okay. Because I did not see myself on that map.
You're overheating. You're going to die. You lost.
Okay, I did. You do lose pips of health. It doesn't just cut you off. How about bringing it up a notch? So I should not excessively boost. Woo! Let's excessively boost. That system's
right,
so fun, though.
Be somewhere
like,
here.
The fact that you get these air dashes...
Those...
Holy shit, hostages! I love POWs, unlike Donald Trump.
Yeah, okay, let's not talk about scumbags.
Let me take a second, because I did get some ammo for the assault rifle. There we go.
Help me!
Help!
Really?
I did succeed. I saved all the POWs ever.
You're like... Wasn't that the point of Rambo 2? He was there to save POWs?
I do not know. I'm gonna stop these buildings though, because I'm pretty sure that was also in Rambo.
Alright, there's more yellow dots right
yeah,
there.
Yeah,
oh,
I see him.
Raider.
There.
I'm a radar.
The only thing I don't like, these controls are inverted. But, like, it's so big and heavy that you don't mind it that much. Because, like, there is generous aim compensation.
There's gotta be a way to swap the.
I'm sure
that
there
thing
is
not even shooting at you.
It's a big radar. That's all it is.
No, they had a gun on it. Show them the true heart
of America. I am the true heart of America. You're right.
I am the
You're
gun.
You're so right. Always.
He's running. Oh, I thought he was running away.
Hey guys. Woo.
Like a bitch.
Oh, we're gonna keep stomping you. I can't believe how good this attack is. Like, it's not only more powerful than your guns, it consumes nothing.
Yeah.
There's no reason not to use this.
Well.
That I can discern. Okay?
There are no more areas left in the vicinity. Proceed ahead.
Did
what?
You say no more areas?
Yes.
San Francisco have been annihilated. Nice work, Mr. President.
Oh no, we fucked up and destroyed San Francisco.
All in a day's work, huh, Mr. President?
What a flaming improvement.
Nope, we've only just begun. The fight will continue. As long as the America inside my heart is still alive.
This dialogue is the best! Mike, is the America inside your heart still alive?
No, that died when...
But the soul still burns!
My soul's on fire.
What is KO point details? What is that?
Well, you got an A on some... Probably
okay, one of our viewers speaks Japanese or reads Japanese, so... We're relying on you guys. 37 rise in economy due to rescued citizens. Okay. Scientists have increased tech by... Holy shit! Oh, this plays into the manufacturing system!
Yes.
It's like XCOM!
Yes, you need to...
Whoa,
rescue.
That's cool! Okay, yeah, can't read any
cool,
of this.
Cool, nice.
Cool, nice. Sold gun? Dorsey? Great. Wait, no, that's solid gun. It's solid bullets. You were saying there's energy weapons in here, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay,
that's money. Can you use it?
Those are my presidential points, and yes, I can use it.
You made $3 billion.
I got an S rank in money.
You got $37 million.
Fucking Christ, man! I blew up San Francisco. 72%.
They just gave you money. To
I guess
leave.
That's my accuracy. 1967 is clearly the year I was born. I got a C in that. I got a C
bad year to be born.
I got a C in birth year. With San Francisco liberated, the president's gun rang out! The gun rang out!
Fucking damn it.
Oh no, that's... Okay.
Well, that's not true.
Missed a little bit. Missed some more. DNN. Okay, this DNN's reporting in.
The Information Management Department received an email that might interest you.
Holy shit, is this what I think it is? Hold on.
An email?
Actually, it's a sound file.
I know what this scene is. I've seen this
play it
one.
For me.
Yes, boss.
We are seeking volunteers to oppose the coup d'etat forces. Awaiting response from fellow sympathizers.
The sound quality is terrible.
That's your comment?
Could you try and contact the person who sent the email?
Sure, of course, boss.
Maybe America's faith in freedom hasn't faded just yet.
Oh no.
Look at that smile!
He's so fucking happy with himself!
I'm taking back our country going from west to east.
I'm taking it back.
We started on the East Coast, though!
I know, well...
And flew Air Force One across the country so we could start our campaign from west to east?!
Go west. I mean, east, young man. Huh? Mr. President, we got a message from the Information Management Department.
Again?
The coup d'etat forces are making an announcement on national television.
Okay.
Stick your dick in, Mr. President.
I think this is my favorite voice my favorite bad voice
Dear
acting
fellow
since, like, RE1.
Good evening. This is an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, where the password is overflowing love and daily benevolence. Today, we bring you a most unfortunate bulletin. Last evening, the city of San Francisco suffered extensive damage at the hand of Metal Wolf, who suddenly appeared. In addition to slaughtering unresisting citizens,
oh no!
This heinous terrorist.
Those POWs I killed.
Took citizens hostage. And
okay, to be fair, I kind of did kill
POWs. For the release of violent criminals.
Only a smattering.
And the sum of $500 million. This vicious act could easily be the worst in U.S. history.
The bounty on Metal Wolf's head has increased.
Metal Wolf's pilot is meaner than Satan himself. And we will not permit him to get away with acts like this.
Listen to this fucking amateur voice acting. So much emotion cracking through.
To such evil.
We must not let Metal Wolf. Lincoln is so disappointed in you, Metal Wolf!
Justice. Although martial law continues, my fellow Americans,
Do we cause more collateral damage in San Francisco than Superman?
To defend this lovable nation, let's lead the brave fight together. This has been an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, where our motto, justice over theory, is your motto.
Bring Metal Wolf to North America, goddamn!